I'm Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz. An elderly couple was found dead in their southeast Albuquerque home this morning. That address is 224 Richmond Drive Southeast. Police say a family member had found them and reported the deaths as a murder-suicide. Police do say there is evidence to suggest that, but it's still too early on to make that final determination. Police say they've never been called to this home before, but I did speak to neighbors who knew the couple. I'll have what they have to say, plus the latest on the investigation on KOAT tonight.